Hey guys, you know what? Another reason why the traffic in Taiwan is often so crazy is because we have traffic lights like this. And believe it or not, this is actually fairly a common sight. You know, not very, but you do see it every week or two. And it usually takes like a few days to get fixed. You know, and to think the vast majority of computer parts are all made in Taiwan. Kinda scary.